Now we will show you the demo of Echo 10's 8 channel auto mode. Switch on the machine, attach wire and patch, set the timer as per your need, timer up, down, set the frequency as per your need, set the program as per your need. Before pressing start button, if any of the intensity knob will not be at zero, the reset light will be blinked. Make sure all the intensity knobs should be at zero. Now press the start button. Increase the intensity as per your need. Channel 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After treatment is completed, make all the intensity knob at 0. Switch off the machine. The demo is completed. Thank you.